Hey guys, and welcome back to Modded Ark Pugnacia. Aw, yeah. So last time, we was working on this thing here, and I think it looks freaking amazing. Once we get the thing in the middle, I think it's going to look even better. I'm still not quite sure what we're going to put up there. I think we'll put the replicator... Yeah, I think we'll put the replicator up there, so we're going to need something tall enough to fit that. So I don't know what that's going to be. but hopefully we can figure it out, because it needs a... I'm just looking at all the things over there. Okay. But yeah, I think today what we're going to do is we're going to set up a little bit of a hatchery thing. Just a temporary one, just so we can... hatch that phoenix egg that we got. And so I'm gonna go ahead and install a tech generator, because I mean, we need one anyway. I'm not worried about it. Well, I wish it snapped, actually. I really do. I wish it snapped. And there's a rumor going, I don't know how true it is, that the reason S Plus hasn't updated is because Ark or Wildcard is working on integrating it into the game. Part of me hopes that's true, and part of me hopes that's not true at all. So, isn't there supposed to be a way? Oh, is it just max size? Okay. Wow, that's got a big range. Okay. So the reason I'm hoping it's not true is because you guys know Wildcard. You know. If I have to explain this, the cool things about S Plus, if it's added to the game, they will no longer be there. It's one of those things. Like, some of the stuff, I guarantee Wildcard is going to be like, nope, that's too powerful. No, we can't do that. Which, I mean, I don't know. I guess as far as the base game is concerned, some of the stuff is absolutely too OP. But as far as just having fun is concerned, it's not too powerful. Okay. Where are we going to do this? I want it somewhere... I think over here for now. Like I said, this is just temporary. Oh my god. It's going to be all the clipping. And then we'll swing it around this way. Let's go. Let's give it a little bit of space, right? Boom. Okay, what's our insulation? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's good stuff. Oh, wait. We don't even have a house bonus? Oh, wait. Maybe we do. I was looking in the wrong spot. I was looking down there where the armor is. Okay. Now, we should be able to hatch this egg. I don't know what it's going to do. I don't know if it's going to give like a super high level, because you can see that both parents are 1758. I mean, I'm kind of hoping it does, but I don't know. I kind of get the feeling it's not. I do want to remind you guys, go ahead and butt punch that like button. Let's make this world a better place. One butt punch at a time, because that's how we do. That's what we do. And we're so good at it. Yeah. Okay, so I guess I'm going to be sitting here staring at this thing. Beardy. Alrighty, here we go. We're about to see if this bad boy hatches into... Well, I mean, could hatch into a bad girl. I mean, you never know. We're going to see if it hatches into something big, or if it's like a low level. I hear things outside. Come on. Aw, lame. Lame, 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 lame. I was really hoping for a higher level. Like, really hoping for a higher level. You cooked the meat. Wait, does it eat raw meat? Or cooked meat? Look at its health, man. It's like... I can't tell what it's eating. I don't know what it eats. Looks okay. Looks. I mean, it kind of looks like it's eating both, kind of. Right? Oh, I was really hoping for a higher level, though. Sable Wander. Dang. That's unfortunate. Wow, it's holy crap, man. Its health is doing a number. Dino Aid. Eat. That didn't help at all. Dang it. Alright, yeah, its health is, holy crap. Hopefully it's okay. Hopefully it's okay. Yeah, I mean, to get, I mean, 1259. I guess that's like max level if it was a perfect 840, right? Which, that's not really... Wow, look at its... Yeah, its health is... Holy crap. That's gonna take so long to mature. Like, seriously. A long freaking time. It looks like... The maturation settings are not affecting this in any way, shape, or form. Right? Because, oh my god, that's going to take so long. Why so freaking long, man? Like, why? What did I ever do to deserve that? All right, so that thing, I mean, that's, it's whatever. I'm kind of over it now. And I know some of you are like, oh my god, it's not that long. Try have it, you know, hatching a baby on an official server. It's whatever. Whatever. Just whatever. All right. So that looks like it's a thing. 1%. Oh my god. Yeah, our maturation settings are not affecting this thing whatsoever. How very unfortunate. All right. Oh, hello, female elemental titanosaur. I may have to go murder that thing. Get myself some more element. All right. Yeah, this thing's, yeah, stuff. BRB. All right. So apparently, the baby phoenix is supposed to take forever. Apparently, Mr. Fister, one of the devs for the mod, planned on it taking 12 hours. To raise a baby phoenix, which, I mean, I kind of get that, you know, like for balance and everything, but it seems to me like it would just be easier, less time consuming, to just like tame a new one, right? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's there, it's hatched, so, I mean, it's, you know, it's one of those things. It'll either live, or it won't. I mean, that's kind of where I'm at with that. If it lives, it lives. If it doesn't, it'll tame a new one. That's pretty much it. But anyway, this is the thing we're over here for. This guy right here. It's not a great... wait, that's not actually... The one? Wait, no, where's the other one? Where? No, where did the other one go? So there was another Nightmare Pegasus here somewhere. Where are we? Oh, no, that's... Oh, dang it. Nope. Nah, I don't freaking need to me. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, this is where it was. I went and got chewed on kibble for it. Where did it go? No, there was... No. It was like a five... Something. 500... Something. Here. Somewhere. Very interesting. I don't know where go. Seriously, but dang it. All right, we may end up just taming that 392. That's a bad level. That's just a bad level. All right, So it was up here. It was just up the hill, not down the hill. Whatever. That three something is over, like, off the side over there. What? Okay, thankfully I didn't hit it. All right. Let's see what we can do here. It is definitely a knockout team. Come on. Oh, I was hitting my own freaking thing right there. Come on. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Okay, let me put the gun away. Let me put the gun away. Let me put the gun away. Thank you. You, take that. And that. I'm a... Oh. I was about to go say hi to the monkey. What's up, man? Hi.
Hello.
Okay, you taking this? Bang. Oh, yeah. All right, so some stats. They're not great. 10,000 health. You see him. They're right there. You can't miss them. All right. Is that the horse flying on our shoulder? It is! Nice. Okay. Let us attack that. Attack it. Is it not going to use its special attacks? I guess not. Alright. I guess we will have to use its special attacks. Come here. Rin. Die. Alright. Much weaker than I remember for some reason. Alright. I seem to remember these guys being stronger. Maybe it's just me. I mean, maybe I'm wrong. I mean, I don't... Yeah, I seem to remember them being stronger. I don't know. Maybe I'm crazy. Maybe they're not stronger. Yeah. I mean, that's better, right? Oh, yeah. We just had to spend some levels is all we had to do. Oh, wait, you want some? You want some? Huh? I didn't think so. Freaking... Yeah. I was going to say so, but then I just like, derp derp. All right, let's mule kick. Get knocked out, bug. Get knocked out, bug. Or die. You know, either way. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah. Get knocked out. Or killed. All right. I want to see how much. Okay, let's go. Let's go smack this Bronto. Come. Get knocked out. Get knocked out. How much torps? So about 5,000 torp. I mean, that's not the worst, right?
Dang it. Uh-oh. I think we're stuck. Okay, there we go.
I was like, no, we're stuck. And you are not invincible anymore. So get wrecked. Oh, hi, Mr. Raptor. Ah, that's good stuff. That's fun. Just run around knocking things out. Hi, Packy Rhino. Get knocked out. Two hits, and you have... Eight. Oh. I wonder if it's still doing 5,000 torpor. Let's go smack this
this guy, the Diplo. You are a Diplo, right? Yeah. About 7,000. So okay. I mean, it does increase a little bit. Not really enough to even like think about using it as a taming thing, I think, unless it's like a very small creature. Come on. No, come on. There. Oh, dang it. No, let me. No. Boom. Yeah. Oh, dang it. I didn't mean to do it again. Oh, well. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. I was just like way beyond it and it just bloop, killed it. Hey, what's going on? Oh, that's okay. All right. Very nice. All right. So I figured while we're on the subject of horses, we would come over and say hello to this guy. You may not see it, but it's right there. Right there. Yeah. It's a hell horse. It's apparently like a custom asset that was purchased for the mod. So we're going to go ahead and say hello. I don't know if I could shoot it while it's in its grave. Apparently I can. Holy. Thing is freaking fast. Stop it. Come on, pass out. Thank you. Jeez. All right, how long till I can put the gun away? Put it away. Oh, there we go. I'll just cue it. Anything bad? Okay. And kibble. And no. Wait, no. That. Take it, eat it. Eat, drink, be merry. There we go. Hello. Eat. Eat. Jeez. Eat the food. Looks pretty freaking cool, though. I think I've seen... I saw one of these over at Zul'jin's, I think. Yeah. Hello. Okay. All right, let's see what we do. Get up. Is that a... That's a freaking zombie Perlovia. Get some. What is that Diplo doing? Oh, wow. The knockback, I guess. The knockback is real. Can't even. Holy freaking range on this guy. Oh man. So the hit range is big. The harvest range is kind of. Alright. There's another zombie dude. So let's see. Oh, I guess it's because of the size of the Diplo. Okay. That makes sense, I think. Get annihilated! Alright, so the jump, I mean, it's kind of... Hi, Griffin. Get annihilated. Yeah, that's what I thought. You just get wrecked, son. Nice. I didn't actually realize there were zombie Perlovias. I wonder if you can ride said zombie Perlovia. It's a zombie Diplo. Should we fight it? Or is that a zombie Bronto? Hi. What are you? You are a zombie Bronto. Oh, you gonna die. You gonna die. I'm telling you. You gonna die. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't. I said don't. You jerk. It's rude. Yeah. That's what I freaking thought. You just got... Oh, third trike. Yeah, let's not pick a fight with that guy. Wait, what does he eat? Uh-oh. Oh, does he just... Okay, he does eat meat. It's just he's eating very slowly for some reason. Do you eat this? No. Okay. Yeah, he's just eating very slow. He looks freaking cool. Look at this dude. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. Ah, that's freaking great, man. I kind of wish he had, like, some special attacks, right? Like, maybe he could summon smaller versions of himself. Oh, it'd be like zombie ponies, right? Like, he could summon, like, zombie ponies? That would be freaking awesome. Or hell ponies? I guess it would actually be. Barry. Oh, that animation is freaking awesome. It just kind of falls over dead. Come out. Come out, wherever you are. Yeah. Nice. All right. I mean, I guess that's pretty much what happens. Oh my god, I had to. What is going on? Oh my god. Oh, that is freaking great. No, let me... Oh, dang it. I didn't get it. Come out. Come out wherever you are. Okay. Berry ride. Oh, yeah. I don't think I'm actually going anywhere. Aw, man. Dang it. That's pretty freaking good. Wait, where's my... Okay, he's over there. He's fine. Ain't nothing gonna come along to mess with him. But that is freaking awesome, man. That is freaking great. Oh, that is so good. I gotta do it some more. Berry, ride. Oh, I love it. I freaking love it, man. Oh, that is... Yeah. Oh, that is too good. That is too freaking good. I love it. I love it. Just for this reason, I love it. Oh, that is... Oh, this is great. I am so happy. And if you angle the camera right, it looks like he's just kind of chilling on the... just chilling on the gravestone. No big... Oh, hold on. Screenshot. Oh, yeah. I love it. Oh, this is good stuff. These are the reasons I love modded. This is freaking awesome. There is absolutely no reason to ever do that. But whatever. All right. Oh, man. Ooh. Oh, that is good stuff. That is good, good stuff. What does that mean? Yeah, nice. All right, guys. On that note, I think that's going to do it for today. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the episode. What is this? Get annihilated. Ooh. Oh, the train. Okay, this is... Oh, is that the ascension? Oh, that's the ascension thingy, right?
Wait, that's... Wait. Uh-oh.
Yeah, baby. What the crap? Oh, this is great.
Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it.
I want to go inside.
Maybe it don't work yet. That is awesome. Okay.
Yeah. That's it. That's all. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. And I will see you all next time.